Society before the Reformation consists of a complex interweaving of nobility with other societal statuses. It is not a simple lower class, upper class system. But the reformers give people a new sense of their own worth and identity. And while not altering the structure of the social system at the time, people stand taller with an altered perception of their own dignity. This higher opinion of self-worth is still prevalent in today's society.